got a big tail.
Enjoy yourself.
I'm Aiden. Nice to meet you.
I can see you.
I'm Aiden.
Power lines went out, and I am all alone. But I don't really care at all, not answering my phone.
All the games you played, the promises you made, couldn't finish what you started, only darkness still remains.
Lost sight, couldn't see when it was you and me. Like a solo tonight, I'm beginning to see the light. Blow the candles out, looks like a solo tonight, but I think I'll be alright. Been black and blue before, there's no need to explain. I am not the jaded back such a waste. You're invisible to me. My wish is coming true, erase the memory of your face. Lost sight, couldn't see when it was you and me. Blow the candles out, looks like a solo tonight.
Alexis, she's very complacent in life. Crawling was a big deal for her. When she finally crawled, we all clapped, although I think she could have done it months earlier. And now, same with walking. Hannah is very attached to me. That's a well-known fact. She has to be where I am. And she wants to be like me. She helps me clean up toys, and she throws things in the hamper. And if I give her something to give to one of the other babies, she will take it to them. Aiden is tiny. Aiden is the professor. He has kind of like a studying, worried look about him all the time, and he's just studying the situation. Anything new, anything different, and he'll just kind of sit and look at you. Colin is the biggest. He's always been the biggest. Always been very laid back. He's a laid back kid. He's John's baby. He's definitely a daddy's boy. Leah, who's teeny tiny, and she's a little princess, and yet she bites. She's certainly the biter. Leah's a sweetie pie, Joel. Everyone forgets about Joel. He started out so demanding and turned out to be, if you wonder where Joel is, he's over in the corner playing by himself.